So far this year, more than 1,600 confirmed cases and almost 1,500 suspected cases of monkeypox have been reported to WHO from 39 countries, including 7 countries where monkeypox has been detected for years and 32 newly affected countries. So far this year, 72 deaths have been reported from previously affected countries. No deaths have been reported so far from the newly affected countries. Although WHO is seeking to verify news reports from Brazil of a monkeypox-related death there.